At Capital One Arena, a straight line down a hallway from a dressing room brings the National Hockey League champions to the ice, the Washington Capitals. Tonight, it's the first of four games this season for them against a division rival and nine-time playoff opponent, the New York Rangers.
Early in seasons, when you start playing back-to-back, the Capitals have already played two back-to-backs.
Pionk moving in, Bennett across, and a great save, rebound, score! The Rangers have struck first in the game.
Boy, Holtby made a terrific save right before the puck went into the back of the net. Kreider had a wide open net with the second chance opportunity.
Skipped on further for Eller. More cross check on him by Pionk, across for a hurry shot, and a good flex through by Lundqvist.
Mestikov comes over, does a great job of just slowing it down enough, allowing Lundqvist to move left to right.
That was spiked wide, and the stick broken by Zibanejad, who got a piece of it. Around in front, sitting down and right on the line. It's squibbed away from the reach of Holtby.
Hungry? Always.
Score! A drive by Carlson off the faceoff has tied the game.
No hesitation at all. A big screen from Brady Shea, standing right in front of Henrik Lundqvist. Never saw it, and Backstrom did that perfectly.
Ovechkin dropped in a shot by Carlson, who was blocked aside.
Perfect screen, and Lundqvist with a terrific save off the arm.
A really good start for Neil Pionk here tonight.
A remarkable save made by Holtby.
Kevin Hayes with a tremendous opportunity in the right pad save.
It is Connolly. Rushed off a bit by Shea, and that one ricocheted off a stick, but not out. Score! It is Ovechkin.
Carlson gets it, throws it to him. I think he's just going to settle it down. And I think he thought he was going to make another play than shoot the puck.
I agree.
Two-game suspension to Matheson for that play.
Pionk with a shot, and right around in front, they score! It's Jimmy Vesey! And the game is tied on the fortunate bounce on the power play.
Simple shot, goes off of Devontae Smith-Pelly. Right to VC, no chance for Braden Holtby.
Carlson able to keep that. Then along it comes to Kuznetsov. Worked on by Backstrom to the back. Carlson, Ovechkin hit the puck with the shot. It ricocheted in. And it is the second power play goal of the night for Alexander Ovechkin.
Move the puck to one side of the ice, and that puck is in and out. It's as quick as you're going to see it.
Off of Carlson. Started ahead. If they hurry, they get it to Hayes, and he's in on a breakaway. Save made by Holtby. Rebound.
Hayes knows there isn't much time left. The puck would never settle down for him. And look at Pionk, right off the side of the net.
Rattled on around, hustling for the Spooner, but played by Niskanen. Came right to the slot for a shot that was fought off by Lundqvist. What a turn of events there. And Lundqvist able to step up big. 3-2 in favor of Washington. Play back along, and waiting for it is Pionk. He's got Zuccarello nearby. Wrist one, score! Kreider was at the front of the nets. The game is tied.
Redirected by Chris Kreider. Pionk did a good job of getting it from his backhand to his forehand. Get it to the net, and no chance for Braden Holtby.
Backstrom gives to Kuznetsov, to Backstrom, to Carlson. Getting a piece of it was Lundqvist.
Full view of that puck right there. He's able to fight it off with his left pad.
Backstrom able to hold now. Towed it up and got it to Ovechkin for a shot that rang off the pipe.
Can't hit that crossbar anymore square.
Kuznetsov fakes the drive and pivots. A terrific passer. Will he shoot? He does! Off the glove, rebound! Score! It's Niskanen! It's an overtime winner for the Capitals!
Well, Kuznetsov with the chance, the save, second chance opportunity, and Matt Niskanen puts it into the empty net. Long shift for Pionk. Long shift for Zibanejad. The Capitals win in overtime.